The Girls Aloud singer Sarah Harding has died of breast cancer at the age of 39. Girls Aloud had 21 top 10 hits over the course of a decade. Stars and producers have been paying tribute. The Girls Aloud singer Sarah Harding has died at the age of 39. She was diagnosed with breast cancer last year. She was part of one of the most successful British female bands of all time. Formed on a reality show, they went on to have 21 top 10 hits. Sarah Harding's mother, Marie, described her as a bright, shining star. And her bandmate, Nadine Coyle, has said she is absolutely devastated. Our entertainment correspondent, Lizo Mazimba, looks back at her life. His report contains some flashing images.
After 3 months of competition, the moment her dream came true.
Sarah.
But Sarah Harding could scarcely have imagined the success that would follow. Every one of their first 16 singles, a top 10 hit. Thanks to a collection of irresistibly catchy songs, they were soon selling thousands of singles and performing to sold-out audiences. Sarah brought powerful vocals and a willingness to be portrayed as the band's most outrageous personality, the headline-grabbing party girl. She also acted. There were small parts in Coronation Street.
Actually, I don't suppose by any chance, you know, a Tracy Barlow.
And the second of the new St. Trinian's movies.
It's been fun.
It's been great fun. We have a real giggle, actually, in between takes. We're like, we really are naughty schoolgirls, because we have to be kept told to, girls, shut up!
Girls Aloud, Nadine Coyle has led the tributes, saying she was absolutely devastated. I can't think of words that could express how I feel about this girl and what she means to me. I know so many of you will be feeling this way. And pop stars judge Pete Waterman paid his tribute to her this afternoon.
She was a girl next door that had got it all. She was identifiable by the audience that were going to buy her records. That was the beauty of Sarah.
When the singer discovered an enlarged lymph node just before COVID began, the pandemic was a factor in her delaying seeking treatment.
Breast cancer is, in fact, a very curable illness if it's diagnosed early. But the unfortunate thing in Sarah's case is that she was diagnosed with stage 4 breast cancer, where it had already spread to her body, and you can only survive it for as long as the treatments are helping and stalling breast cancer from spreading any further.
Sarah and the other four members of Girls Aloud went their separate ways in 2013, but not before they'd entertained fans for the best part of a decade. Sarah Harding was a crucial part of the group, a woman who achieved so much in a life cut short at such a young age.
Sarah Harding, who's died at the age of 39. Well, she was diagnosed with breast cancer last year when she was 38. Our health correspondent, Catherine Burns, is with me. How common is this cancer in someone of that sort of age, so young?
Sarah Harding was very unlucky to get it at such a young age. Only 4% of cases are diagnosed in women under 40. By far, it's seen as a bigger risk once you're over 50. She was also unlucky in that the first symptom she had, pain in her breast, isn't seen by itself normally as a sign of cancer. But if there's a pain that doesn't go away, you should get it checked out. The other reason she was unlucky also is that she started to get sick during lockdown in the pandemic. And she says she delayed going to the doctor because of that. Now, she wasn't alone in that. The charity Breast Cancer Now, it says that the number of referrals for suspected breast cancer in England between March and December last year fell by 90,000, with women saying they were worried about catching COVID during medical appointments. So a little bit of context about breast cancer. It is the most common cancer in the UK. 1 in 7 women will get diagnosed at some stage. The vast majority, though, 85%, have really good survival rates. The earlier you're diagnosed, the better the chances of recovery. So if anyone is worried about any lumps or changes in their breasts, the advice is to get it checked out.
Tributes are being paid tonight to Sarah Harding, a former member of the group Girls Aloud, who has died of breast cancer at the age of 39. Her former bandmate, Nadine Coyle, has told fans she's devastated. Mark McQuillan reports.
Sarah.
This was the moment in 2002 when Sarah Harding's life changed immeasurably, securing a spot in the band Girls Aloud during the burgeoning phase of reality TV. The group achieved huge success with four number one singles before parting 11 years later. But after competing so hard to get to the top, the singer has been facing a very different personal battle in recent months. She announced on social media a year ago that she had breast cancer, and that is where her mother announced her death this afternoon, posting, "It's with deep heartbreak that I'm sharing the news that my beautiful daughter Sarah has sadly passed away. I know she won't want to be remembered for her fight against this terrible disease. She was a bright, shining star, and I hope that's how she can be remembered instead." Sarah Harding's talents weren't confined to singing. She developed an acting career which included roles in the film St. Trinian's 2 and Coronation Street.
Just tell him Joni dropped by.
But she'll be best remembered as a member of a hugely popular band and someone who turned ambitions of pop stardom and success into reality.